The Earth does not belong to man. Man belongs to the Earth. This we know. All things are connected, like the blood which unites one family. All things are connected. Whatever befalls the Earth befalls the sons of the Earth. Man did not weave the web of life. He's merely a strand in it. Whatever he does to the web, he does to himself. Even the white man, whose God walks and talks with him as friend to friend, cannot be exempt from the common destiny. We may be brothers, after all. We shall see.
Populated digital cities? A great flood because of global warming? An apocalypse? What about zombie apocalypse? Or maybe the robot apocalypse? Probably we will be buried under an avalanche of antidepressants. Or what about exploring space? Hiding underground from the sun. Actually, I don't know anything about the future. But I know one thing. Whatever will happen, it should happen. Whether or some being.